a lot of distance before you get to the classes, but the hostels are on one side. So alcohol, said God said the people. Everybody talk against it. I say do Christianity the late. You are over spiritual. This man, if God wants him to go to Ibadan, are you getting what I'm saying? All he needs to hear that God wants me to go to Ibadan to be able to go and visit my convert in the village. If God says yes, praise God. If we get to where they are entering, they could be where they can preach everybody. If it's to preach, we preach to them. If it's not to preach, we keep quiet. But somehow it never failed. Somebody will praise him. But I have faith too. But my faith, since that time, my faith has to. I don't know what I'm saying. So we develop. And what makes you have faith is your ability to hear God. Because you know God cannot lie. For two immutable things, it is impossible for God to lie. As that time, the way I look at this man is, hey? Only angel goes on the life. Don't like go no 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 man. But I learned my lessons from him. Level pain, you have to travel from Ife to Ibadan. Travel from here to Kenya. Hallelujah.
Good.
There are times my people can bear me witness that I'm supposed to travel to India or Kenya or anywhere. Over the tip, man, I'm not to where I'm at. What's the problem? Yeah, man, it's on the echo. On the echo, you play what? You go where my baba. Praise God. Well, let's go. No problem. All we need to be sure is this trip that God wants us to go, and it's ascertaining. Go to sure. To remove that, mean the other side. We won't preach among you. I talk about and lay hand. So we mean the God call my Lord, my God. Oh, what the way? Oh, we go. We again. Oh, say. Ah, we talk us no. We go about. Oh, no, no. We go. We play what? Praise God. Brother, are they good? Thank you, Lord. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
But the tutor, the man that is governor, who should train me how to live shy this thing and move into sonship things, Niru and Mama and everybody. Mama, wait, this is outrageous. Can somebody leave his hand and say, God said, I go to Ibadan? Oh, no, no, she's going to go to Crow. So the day that he said God told him not to go to classroom, everybody took him away from it. So he was forced. You know the way the people of this world make you feel bad in your spirituality when you achieve Christianity in feeling. So that day, the man, because of the way everybody said he should go, he went. And that's the first time in life that armed robbers will enter the University of Ife. It has never happened. But whether it has never happened or not, God knows it will happen, isn't it? And God did not explain to him the reason why he shouldn't go. All you need is obedience. You don't need explanations. That's it. All you need from God is simple obedience, not explanation. God may not have, your brain may not even be enough to be able to receive all the explanations. But listen to him and obey him. So the man went as other people used to go. And when he got to the Dua Hall, he has to cross to the Dua Path before he will get to where he's going to take his lecture in the morning. Praise God. That of the Dua is not hall for residence, neither is it hall for classroom. It's just a place where we do meetings. But underneath it, there is a place they were using for cooperative bank and one other bank at that time. It is that bank that those armed robbers wanted to rob. But the old people used to move around. They pass the place as they are going. So they now use gun to scare people not to come around. But nobody come here, so they were shooting. One of those bullets, Praise God. Are you getting what I'm saying? So everybody just, it never happened. But it met all of us unaware. He would not have met that man unaware if they have allowed him to follow God the way he used to follow God. But they talk it. May anybody never talk me away from the problem. There are times that your spirit is speaking, but since it's only your spirit, every other person is saying wrong. But I won't look like an old man now. Okay, let me just follow them. You already are not man if you will follow God. Following God make you what? Praise God. If they cannot hear what you hear or see what you see, don't expect them to be at the same level with you. There is a book I read from Olarobo. So if you can hear the inaudible, you will do the impossible. If you can see the invisible, you will do the impossible. To bale li eni aili wa shun wa ishi. Praise God. Are you getting what I'm saying? And that ability to have that ear to hear, an ability to see into that realm, like quicken your heart to do it because oh man can't suffer a lot of work. But I want to go to analyze your ear, you man, one day, but. So how will I allow them now to stop me from doing what God has said I should do? Hallelujah. Iban cordiality, bro. He came back to repent and say, God forgive me. God will not blame those people because God and them are not at the same frequency. But by reason of your close fellowship with me, he want a frequency cannot. He want a colonization card. So we don't transmit to one pick it. But he want a pick it. Oh, I pick it. Galatians chapter 3. Who has bewitched you? Are you hearing what I'm saying? Galatians chapter 3, go there. We just read chapter 4, now chapter 3. Who has bewitched you? Galatians chapter 3, he said, oh foolish Galatian, opposite of wisdom is foolishness. Oh foolish Galatian, who has bewitched you that you should not obey the truth, whose, before whose eyes Jesus Christ has been evidently set forth, crucified among you? This only will I learn of you. Receive ye the Spirit by the works of the law or by the hearing of faith. Are you so foolish, having begun in the Spirit? Are you now going to perfect it by the flesh? Have you suffered so many things in vain? Even be yet in vain. He therefore that ministered to you the ministry and worketh miracles among you, doeth it by the works of the law or by the hearing of faith? Nobody can do miracles by senses. If somebody is working in the miraculous, he must have operated in the spiritual in connection with and to God. Praise God. So he said, you have started well, but now you are allowing other people to come and tell you the other way. You will go back to their level. Praise God. Yeah. When you say, who has bewitched you? That means at times witchcraft spirits can manipulate you to go in disobedience to God. Ferdinand, witchcraft. Bewitch their thoughts of witchcraft. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And it makes people to walk contrary to wisdom. Galatians 3:1. Other translation, please. That you don't think I'm the one who is changing the word bewitch to wish.
Jonathan Mitchell.
Probably okay.
Are you so senseless?
Are you?
Unreflecting and foolish.
Go ahead, go ahead.
Being folks making a beginning inward by the Spirit.
You are beginning this thing by the Spirit. Inward leading make you to do things by the Spirit.
Are you folks now being progressively bought fully to the goal, being totally finished, perfected, and brought to your destiny by flesh.
If you started it by the Spirit, are you now going to progress in it and advance in it by going back to the flesh? That's all. Praise God. Hallelujah. Give me another translation.
See,
O
foolish Galatians, what magician has hypnotized you?
Sorry, I can't remember that. Which magician has done what? hypnotized you. So magic, witchcraft, magica, witchcraft. Who put you, another translation will say, who put you under this spell? Spell, sorcery. I cannot do it. It's at times, my brother. It has happened to me before, and I'm ready to do it any day, any time. Most times that I didn't obey to that level, I will not get into the level of perfection that God wants me to get to. But there are times that I've been very rugged and very rough in dealing with it. Why? Because I'm holy. If I try to convince them and they are not seeing what I see, I will go and do what I know is right. Later they may not understand, but if I follow their level, I will be reduced back to their level too. And God does not like that. Be careful not to throw something. The Bible, put on my table. They will go and beg to say that for the class. Praise God. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Hello? Please, are you getting what I'm saying? There was a time that my junior brother wanted to marry somebody because of a mistake. Are you hearing? Was president of fellowship and a campus doing something and then was trapped by a girl, impregnated again. And then they know that if I hear, I won't support that kind of money. But they didn't allow me to hear. So they have arranged with the family of the lady that they are coming for marriage on so date. And they have to quickly do the marriage so that the pregnancy will not show. Are you hearing what I'm saying? So it will all be covered and all that. And just marry the girl. So the day I knew, tomorrow they will be going for engagement. Carry engagement things to go and give to the family. They were ready. That's when I got to know. Which has already gone back. Okay. So I said, what I will do is that you wait for me tomorrow. We'll go in the same vehicle to where you want to go and do the engagement.